I was in a recording studio a few weeks ago, and several young men, they were discussing how hard it is to make it in the music business. They were all trying to become rap artists. And as I passed through, they were also discussing how hard it is to make it as young black males when you're from the wrong side of town. And one looked at me and said, "Mr. Williams, what do you do when you have problems?" Well, I turned around and said, "Well, I pray about my problems." Well, this young man, about 19 years old, stood up and looked me right in the eyes. Then he asked me, "Will you teach me how to pray? Tell me what to say. I need some guidance today. Will you teach me how to pray? Tell me what to say. I wanna talk to the Lord, not tomorrow, but today." Then he said to me, "The reason I wanna become a rap artist is because my mom have to work two jobs day and night to take care of my little sister and I. And it just breaks my heart and makes me feel so sad when I see my mother at the bus stop in the cold and in the rain. She's working hard on two jobs with the body racked with pain. Late at night I hear my mother cry when she's alone. I wanna pray to the Lord that He will keep her body strong. So will you teach me how to pray? Tell me what to say. Oh, I need your guidance. I need your guidance today. Please teach me how to pray." And as I was driving home, I just couldn't get that young man out of my mind. How he told me that his father had left him. How hard his mother was working for her children. You see, there's too many mothers. Has got to be mother and father. Father need to be home to teach their children to pray, to teach their son how to be a man. You see, it's too many children in the world begging, begging for love, begging for understanding. I can hear them in my mind. I need some guidance. I need some guidance.
Teach me how to pray.
I can still hear that young man.
I don't know what to say.
But oh, I'm willing to learn. Will you teach me how
to pray?
Teach me how to pray. I told that young man, you don't have to be anywhere special. You can pray in your car, in your home. It doesn't matter where you are. Jesus is listening to you.